So guys, we're gonna try something different tonight. Tonight, I'm gonna put just the control panel on there. You'll be able to hear me, probably see my reflection in the control panel, and let you work out to that. But the exciting thing is, I am an affiliate to the Bowflex now, where I can provide links for you to go directly to Bowflex and get great deals and purchase equipment like the Max Trainer. So, after you're done watching the video, after you're done working out, drop down, click on the link, go to my affiliate page, and shop through. We'll talk to you later.
You ready? Time to sweat. Let's go.
On the countdown, hit the big max button. 3, 2, 1. Hit that max button. Right into your sprint. I'm on my resistance of 12. Bring it down and recover. I just backed it off a little bit. My legs are a little tired today. Nice deep breath. I want to stay on that 12 resistance. It's really hard to push though. Seconds. Round two. Just do the best you can. Three, two, one. Juice it up. Keep it going. 10 seconds. Stay with it. 10 down. Recover. Now you don't have to stay at this high of a pace. Bring it down as low as you need to. I don't care if you go all the way down to 5 RPMs. Whatever it takes. And remember, if you're trying to get that 300 calories, you gotta be pushing 20 RPMs or more the whole time. Or you're not even gonna be close. But concentrate more on the sprints on this, all right? 15 seconds, round three. Three, two, one, juice it up. Come on, stay with it. 10 seconds, don't cut it short. Bring it down. Thank you.
Get that breath way in there. Don't pant. Don't breathe fast. Nice and deep. Seconds. You're all right. You don't need me to talk the whole time. Just listen to the music. Ten seconds. Round four coming up. Three, two, one. Juice it up. Ten seconds. Five. Bring it down. Come on. We're almost halfway done. Keep your breathing going. Just relax. Do whatever it takes to recover. 30 seconds. One, juice it up. Come on, concentrate. There you go. Woo! We just got 200 calories before we started that stage five. I think our personal best is 4:12 in 14 minutes on this. I don't know if we're on track to get that today. Round six coming up. Five seconds. One, juice it up. Fifteen. down. Woo. Come on, recover. We got two rounds left. I'm at 180 from the heart rate. We're attacked pretty good. Calories. We're doing good. Five seconds. One. Juice it up. Concentrate. Come on. Five seconds. Good. Recover. Whatever it takes to recover. Got one round left. I know you're thinking about quitting. Don't. Even if you have to pace for the remaining time, just keep spinning. Benefits you more than stopping. Ten seconds. Last round. One. Juice it up. Come on. 10 seconds. Five. I almost fell. Almost came to a stop. Did you see? Forgot what I was doing. 60 seconds. Just gotta find a finish line. Do whatever you have to do right now. Get those last calories in. 30 seconds. We're at 400 for me. Okay.